Harmon?
Yeah, he's been wounded for about 15 minutes.
Shit.
Roger. Meet him. Well, this should be an easy sell. Who the hell has time to get their pictures developed?
Oh, no, what was it for?
Yeah, but how long did it take your wife to get them from the store last time?
Well, that's different. My wife hates me. I bet there are housewives across America right now waiting in line to get their memories back.
Hell, that's actually not a bad slogan. A camera that gives back an instant memory.
Afternoon, fellas.
Hello, gentlemen.
Drinks?
Well, thanks. I got to keep my wits today.
Well, this is a good product, and I think you're in good hands. This can't possibly fail like your last one.
Jesus, Pete. You sure about that drink?
Well, anyways.
Gentlemen,
I think we've got a home run here.
All we really need is a chance to make it a star. Don, take it away.
Right. Everybody has memories they want to keep. They're intangible. And if you're not careful, they'll disappear. How many times have you gone on vacation and bought one of those cheap, disposable cameras in an attempt to preserve some of those memories? How many of those cameras are still sitting around at your place, in a box, undeveloped, because you'll get to it later? Well, with this camera, you can have your memories at a moment's notice. Polaroid. Memories at a moment's notice.
Well, I must say, the pitch, the artwork, and most of Sterling Cooper have certainly lived up to expectation. But the tagline, I'm not so sure about it. Memories at a moment's notice, it seems a little subtle for the average consumer. What is a good advertisement if it goes right over their head? Am I right?
So you want something obvious, something anyone can do.
Easy, Don. Be nice to our lucrative friend here.
How about Polaroid, memories in a flash?
Perfect, could be better. Average consumer will get it, and it's the same sentimental values. Maybe he should write the taglines.
Haha, yeah, and maybe with the money we save, we can give bonuses company-wide.
Well, it seems like we're all wrapped up here. Thank you for your business. I should be very pleased to work.
Well, I better be going too. Got a few more lunches to squeeze out this little competition. Don't worry, you got the job.
Well, I don't want to keep you any longer than I need to. We have some lovely ladies down at reception. They'll keep you company when I call you a car. Don't worry, they don't bite. Unless you want them to.
I can't tell whether to be excited or afraid. Don's just gonna need to know that we need business more than he needs his giant ego.